Bigger is not always better. Sometimes it's the little things that make life better. What the tech? Just because a ventilation system is old, doesn't mean it has to be replaced straight away. Often, it can't be because there's too little space or it costs too much. The solution is often a retrofit. This involves upgrading individual ventilation units with more powerful and efficient fans. After all, this type of upgrade has a lot of potential. Every adaptation makes the system more energy efficient, quieter, and of course more durable. But not every fan helps every system. Important factors, such as the required installation space, air volume, and the static pressure loss in the device, must therefore be taken into account during a retrofit. Depending on the project, external influences, such as temperature or explosive environments, also play a role. In some situations, it's better to replace a large fan with several small fans. A fan wall, or fan grid like this, not only makes installation, subsequent maintenance and repairs easier, but also protects against failures. Because if there are problems with one fan, the others compensate for its power. Fan grids are very flexible, easy to handle, and their integrated vibration sensors mean that they are also resistant to potential critical vibration resonances from neighboring fans. A retrofit offers particular potential for savings if the retrofit enables the airflow to be regulated as required. For example, it's possible to adapt day and night rhythms. Over the course of the year, energy savings of 30 to 40 and sometimes over 50% are possible. As these are direct drive fans without belts, there is no abrasion. The system remains clean and ensures a higher air quality. And that also makes people in the surrounding area happier. Have you already taken a critical look at your ventilation system? Where do you see potential for a retrofit? Tell us in the comments and feel free to leave a like as well. And if you want to find out more about FanGrids now, click on the video link in the picture.